I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, then I shout, just tip me over, pour me out. I'm a very clever pot, it's true. Here's an example what I can do. I can change my handle and my spout, just tip me over, pour me out. Polly, put the kettle on and we'll all have tea. Grandma used to sing. Though since then our taste has changed in so many ways, yet to the pot we cling. Oh, I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. I can change my handle or my spout. Just tip me over, pour me out. Now let's play a little game. You're going to be a teapot, and I'll show you how. Are you ready? First, you put your right hand on your hip. That makes the handle that you can tip. Then you make your left hand form the spout. To tip you over, pour you out. Now let's see how clever you can be. Reverse position, and you will see. You can change your handle and your spout to tip you over, pour you out. You can have a lot of fun if you're lean or stout. Doesn't mean a thing. Now you know the way it's done. There should be no doubt. So everybody shout, oh, I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. I can change my handle or my spout. Just tip me over, pour me out. Tip me over, pour me out.